Every font represents a meaning and conveys a strong message to the reader. And having great fonts will attract customers. My name is Lisa, and welcome to Learn with GemPages. So today, I'm going to walk you through different ways to upload custom fonts to your online store. You can use the timestamps listed to navigate this video. Let's get started. Start on the GemPages editor page. Next, highlight the text or click the element that contains the text you want. On the left sidebar, under the font section, choose Open Font Manager. Select the font you prefer on the font library, which is Acme at this time, and then save. Now the new font is ready to be used. Click the option under the font section and choose Acme. You'll see the new font will apply to the text right away. Lastly, hit Publish to apply the change on the live page. Google Font is a free open source collection of fonts that are used widely by graphic designers, bloggers, and developers. That's why there is no reason not to take advantage of it for your online store. Start on the Google Font platform. The link to the platform you can find in the description below. On the search bar, enter the font you want. We'll go with Hamlet for this time. Scroll down and pick 400 regular and bold 700. After that, copy the generated code on the right hand. Now we're back on the Shopify admin dashboard. Under Online Store, choose Themes. At the Live Theme section, hit Actions, then Edit Code. Next, we're going to search for two liquid theme files, liquid.theme and none.liquid. The precise names of the files will be in the description box too. You'll see a page full of code. At the bottom of the page, above body line, paste the code you just got earlier. And save. Apply the same method with none.liquid file. Lastly, we're going to add font names to the GemPages font library. On GemPages editor page, click on the block text element. Choose Font Manager, Add Custom Font. Enter the name of the new font, click Add, and save. That's all. The new font is ready to be used from now on. Start on the Shopify admin. Click Themes under the Online Store section. Select Action and then Edit Code. Next, search for Asset. Hit Add a New Asset and then select Choose File. You see a window pop up. Choose a font file that is currently supported by GemPages. This time, we're going with the file with .ttf format, and then choose Upload Asset. Remember the two files at the Shopify admin we've mentioned earlier? We're going to add code into the files for the new font. The next step will get a little tricky. However, you'll be fine with slightly extra attention. Now we access GemPages Help Center and look for How to Upload the Custom Font to Your Store article. I'll leave the link to the article in the description box below as well. Next, scroll down to step 5 of the instructions and copy the code. Once again, we're going to access the theme.liquid file. Above the body line, paste the code you just got earlier. Next, we're going to insert the formats of the current font by adding the codes which match the current your current font files. It is a .ttf this time. At font family, replace font name with the name of the current font. It's Lexand Exa in this case. Now choose Save to preserve your work. Apply the same method for the non.liquid file. Lastly, We go back to GemPages Editor to upload the new font to the font library, and we're all set. So hopefully this video helps you succeed in uploading the fonts. If you like it, make sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe to see new videos every week. Also, let me know what videos you want to see next in the comments section below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye!